A woman accused of intentionally abandoning her dog at the Pittsburgh International Airport is heading to trial. 44-year-old Allison Lynn Gaser was in court today. She tried to bring her French bulldog on a flight back in August. The dog wasn't allowed on the plane because it didn't meet requirements for an emotional support animal. Gaser was seen on camera leaving the dog in a stroller before getting on her flight to Mexico. Right now, the dog is at a foster home. Gaser is charged with animal cruelty.